The man accused of murdering a woman and setting the vehicle she was in on fire pled not guilty today. Samuel Jones is charged with murder and arson. Police found a woman's body inside a burning vehicle earlier this month at Mililani High School. She's been identified as 21-year-old Laau Lalusa, and family members say Jones was her boyfriend. Jones remains in custody on $1 million bail. His trial is scheduled for May 29th.